Hey Red Raiders, it's me, Maky. Oh my gosh, it has been so long. I have missed y'all so much, and I hope you've missed me just a little bit too. I did get bangs, but for the rest of this video, I won't have bangs, and that is because a few weeks ago, I was on Texas Tech's homecoming court. It was the coolest experience ever. I loved getting to represent Tech in that way. So I decided to vlog the entire experience before I knew how it would turn out. Just because I wanted y'all to get to see all the cool traditions that Texas Tech has. So yeah, I hope y'all get to see everything that homecoming is at Texas Tech, but also get to see the homecoming court's perspective and what it would be like to be on the homecoming court. But I absolutely loved it. It was the coolest experience ever. A memory I want for a lifetime. So very thankful that I got to capture it all for this vlog and that y'all get to see it now. So let's get this video started. I miss y'all. Okay, sorry, I thought I was done talking to y'all, but I realized I never really explained what was going on in this next part of the video. So Texas Tech does something called SoSing. All the sororities and fraternities and then a select group of organizations put together like a little dance and song, and they like, well, it's like a lot of songs, but they sing and it's like parodies. It's funny, but the dancers are like cheerleading. You'll have to watch it, but I just wanted to explain that that's what's happening. And the night before, the royalty all had to learn a dance. I cannot dance at all, so please do not look for me in this video. I am in it at the very end, dancing very horribly. The royalty had to do a dance, and then that is where they announce the top 10 candidates for homecoming court. Top 20, you have to get nominated through an organization or your fraternity or sorority. Turn in your resume, and then based on the resume, they pick the top 10, which is announced at SoSing. So the video is gonna start now at SoSing. You'll get to watch some clips, and then you'll find out who's in the top 10, and then the video will go on. Okay, now I'm done talking. I love you. Goodbye.
Your next spring candidate is Maky, the president-elect.
Yeah, Maky!
Okay, y'all, good morning. So the other day I found out that I made top 10, and today is my interview for homecoming queen. So got TTU necklace on, gold earrings, white blazer, red shirt, black skirt. So that way they know I know all the colors. So I'm a little nervous. I'm assuming all the questions are going to be about Texas Tech, which because of President Select, I know pretty well. So hopefully I'm prepared, but I'll talk to y'all after the interview. Bye.
Okay, back from the interview, same place as if no time has passed. The interview went well. They asked a few questions that I was kind of like, ooh, I didn't expect them to ask that. But most of it was just about Texas Tech and got to share why I love Texas Tech, what it means to me, and why I'm going to be homecoming queen, as well as like, what do I do? What do I want to do? All that kind of stuff. So hopefully they got to see who I am, and we'll see if I make it to the top five tomorrow. Tonight we have the Texan Memorial Dinner, where we just honor the lives of all the Red Raiders who have passed in the past year. So we'll go to that memorial, the top 10, and then tomorrow at Red Raider Alley, we will find out who's in the top five and who gets to go on the field. So cross your fingers, wish me luck. Let's see.
Okay, so an integral part of running for homecoming court is getting those good headshots. Everybody hit up Destiny. I'll put her Instagram in the comments below if you need good senior pictures. She just took our headshots. I'll insert those here.
Yes.
Ooh, dang, you look good.
Stop it. Okay, hey y'all. I know you missed car vlog, Maky. It's been a while. So, after we took our headshots, we had to go to the Texan Memorial, which I didn't really feel like I should vlog at, but every single year, all the families that have lost somebody or friends, we all come together at Memorial Circle, and they read off all the names of the students that have passed away in the past year, faculty, the staff, and the alumni. So they read all those off, the choir sings, and then we all go eat together. And so if you're on the top 10 for homecoming, then you have to go to that. So I was at that all night, and it was really nice, and got to eat dinner and sit with President Skuvenek and his wife, as well as some other faculty members at Tech. So it was a really good time. Obviously it was like really solemn, but it was a cool moment to get to honor all the Red Raiders and allow their memory to live on. And so for each name, they released a balloon for all the students that had passed away this year. And so it's really cool. So I got to do that. There's no footage from that because I just didn't feel like I should vlog. But tomorrow I'll wake up really early, get ready, and at 11:45, we will find out who is on the top five. So hopefully I'm in the top five and I make it on the field.
Hey, it's morning. I'm about to go to school. Quick fit check. Got a little black dress. Got these like sneaker wedges on because I wore heels all day yesterday and my feet are killing me. So there's no way that's happening. So yeah, gotta go to class from 8 to 11, and then at 11:45 is the like pep rally kind of thing where we'll find out. So hopefully I can vlog that. I don't want to be like awkward though, but we'll see. Hopefully someone gets it on video if I make top five. If not, I probably don't want to relive that. Just kidding. Okay, see y'all at 11.
President select Maky Haynes. Representing Chi Omega, Channing Wicks. Representing Delta Delta. Once again, thank you all for being here and best of luck to all of our homecoming candidates this year.
Okay, y'all, I am so sorry. Y'all are going to be getting a lot of on-the-go phone vlogs because I've been going. But your girl made the top five homecoming court. So exciting. Which means I just went back and posting on Instagram, doing all the things you gotta do to get votes. And now I am headed to First Baptist Church because we are being in the parade. So I'll give y'all a little view of the parade once I get there. So let's go do that. Also, I need to make a stop and get some blue Powerade so I do not pass out because it is hot outside. Okay, yep. Hi y'all, we are officially at the parade. We got the going band, all the float.
Up.
And now we're just waiting to get our cars assigned so that we can drive around for like an hour just doing this. So, see y'all there. Okay, here with Austin and Aaron. They're gonna drive me and march around. Woo! Okay, so our car didn't start, but now we got a cooler one because it's blue.
BTCU this weekend! Woo!
finished the parade. That was fun. And now we are headed to the bonfire. Yes, we've literally had our guns up for so long. So after this, you might not see me throw the guns up for a bit.
I'm dead. Are you thinking, can I do the two-finger one, or is that like...
No, that's a different school.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, you can't do that. Okay, let's go to the bonfire.
Please ignore how messy my bathroom is, but what do I have to do? I'm gonna shower, and I have to go buy shoes for tonight, because I honestly didn't expect to make it this far, so I don't have shoes. So I gotta go find some shoes to wear for tonight's game, and then get all ready, and be up at tech at 4 o'clock, which doesn't sound early, but I just know the day's gonna go by so very fast. However, I doubt you wanna run errands with me or get ready with me. So I'll pick this back up as soon as I'm ready to go to the game, and hopefully y'all approve of the fit. Okay y'all, it is officially game time. Here's the fit check. Okay, you can't see the shoes, cute little booties. Ah! Super exciting. It is so hot outside though. A lot of the girls aren't going to the whole game because of how hot it is, but my younger sibling is in the going band, so gotta support. So first we are going to the fan performance, we're gonna go watch the going band, maybe stop by some tailgates, and then we'll go to the game. So let's go! Everybody. Okay, we got a real talkative bunch with us here today. Let's walk to the game.
Please direct your attention to the north end zone for the 2021 Homecoming Court presentation and King and Queen crowning. Presenting Border Board, Jose Conde, escorted by Jordan Chenault. Representing Delta Delta Delta, Sydney DeWolf, escorted by Scott DeWolf. Representing Beta Theta Pi, Hayden Frick, escorted by Kimberly Frick. Representing President Select, Maky Haynes, escorted by Kelly Haynes. Representing Phi Delta Theta, Austin Phillips, escorted by Jamie Phillips. Representing the Black Student Organization, Aliza Mason, escorted by Francis Herbert. Representing President Select, Arsh Ray, escorted by Manisha Ray. Representing Chi Omega, Channing Wicks, escorted by Wagner Wicks. Representing Arts and Sciences Ambassadors, Donovan Satchel, escorted by Amanda Keyes. And representing Border Board, Kate Yarborough, escorted by Chase Yarborough. Fans, let's please congratulate all of this year's homecoming court. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, your 2021 homecoming king and queen announcement. Your 2021 homecoming king, representing Arts and Sciences Ambassadors, is Donovan Satchel. Your 2021 homecoming queen, representing Chi Omega, is Channing Wicks.
Okay, didn't win, had so much fun. It was a really cool memory, especially to get to do that with my dad, to get to be on the field, and just to even be in the top five is so amazing to me, and it's really cool to get to represent Texas Tech in that way. Huge shout out to Channing and Donovan. Well deserved. Y'all are amazing. So fun being on the homecoming court. I'm signing out. Bye, y'all. Thank you.